The Aima Arba'a, the great Imam name that I've mentioned, they had the same timetable that we did, the same 24-hour clock, the same month of the years. But subhanAllah, nearly 1,000 years later, we are still remembering them. People from all around the world are following their traditions, their madahim, their methodologies. Why? Because they've invested their time in productive things. Imam Nawawi rahimahullah, many around the world, one of the most great famous books of a hadith that are taught in masajid, in makatib, in madaris, is known as the famous Riyadu Salihin, the very famous book of hadith. Riyadu Salihin, nearly every Muslim family or Muslim community would be aware of. But did you know, Imam Nawawi, the author of this book, he only lived to his early 40s. Only to his early 40s, the very famous Riyadu Salihin, the very famous Al-Arba'un al-Imam Nawawi, the very famous commentary of Sahih Muslim, all of this was done by this young man who only lived to his early 40s, 42, 43, and he passed away. But look at the legacy. Look at the legacy, my brothers and sisters, that he has passed away hundreds of years. Now when you go to every masjid, you'll find the Arba'un of Imam Nawawi. You'll find the Riyadu Salihin. Every child, every home, every kuttab, every madrasa, every school is learning these books. Why? Because they left behind a legacy. Imam Nawawi, Imam Bukhari, rahimahullah, everybody taunts the name and flags the name and shadows the name of Imam Bukhari. Everybody sings the praises of Imam Bukhari. Everybody says, Asahul Kutub Ba'da Kitabillah, the most authentic book after the Sahih, after the Quran. Everybody says, he's the Imam Al-Azam, the great Imam of Hadith. Everybody says his name. You will not find a Muslim community in where you have not heard the name of the great Imam Bukhari, rahimahullah. However, the same Imam Bukhari had the 24-hour clock, 7 days a week, 30 days a month, 365 days a year. How come he was so productive? And even now, hundreds of years later, we will remember the works of Imam Bukhari. Did you know? That same Imam Bukhari, time is short, forgive me, I thought you opened over. But the same Imam Bukhari, rahimahullah, when he would go to a city, today we hear of the great speakers like Mufti Menk and many, many other great scholars, when the Aim al-Haramain, when they come to cities, the entire city pops out to welcome them. Imam Bukhari, rahimahullah, when he would enter into the cities of Iraq, of Basra, when he would go to Samarqand, when he would go to those cities, the entire city, to the extent the government, the leaders, the kings would come out and welcome the likes of Imam Bukhari, rahimahullah. Such was Imam Bukhari, but when he would write his kitab, he would have ikhlas in it. He would say, he explains that he did not compile a single hadith in his sahih, except that he reflected, he prayed 2 raka'ah salah, he performed ablution, du'a tabuliyah, and then he would compile his hadith in his sahih. The same Imam Bukhari, who the world, imagine today, today, in the light of social media like TikTok and Facebook and Snapchat and whatever is available, Imam Bukhari would have been at the top lights. That is how he was in those days. SubhanAllah. But that same Imam Bukhari, rahimahullah, when he died a lonely death. Nobody, because hardly anybody, people threw him out of the cities. They would not welcome him in the city. They would not accept him as the great Imam of those people. Once upon a time, hundreds and thousands of people would come to welcome him. Now, there was government bans on the same Imam Bukhari from entering the city. But did you know? The same Imam Bukhari, rahimahullah, towards the end of his life, he made dua to Allah. Oh Allah, I have had enough. Oh Allah, I have had enough. Take me away from this dunya. Although we are told not to make dua for death, the same Imam Bukhari, he had given up hope because of the whole way how people were against him. But the point is, my brothers and sisters, he started out with a very famous life. He died a lonely death. However, his legacy remains behind. His legacy remains behind because his time was productive.